My name is Yoli Mayor. I'm 26 years old, and I'm from Miami, Florida. There's a lot of warmth growing up Cuban. There's a lot of acceptance because we're every color. The one common trait that every Cuban has is that no matter where you put them, they'll make something out of nothing. My grandmother, who came here with no education, brought her entire family, ran a business for 40 years by herself, had four sons, the craziest resilient story that I could think of. And that's the culture that I want to represent. I definitely feel like bringing home this golden ticket will make my family proud. It'll make the Cubans proud, Miami proud.
Whoa! Whoa!
Howdy, howdy.
Hello there.
Purple hair, don't care.
Absolutely.
Don't want to blend in with the crowd.
No.
No.
I spent a pretty long time doing that.
I love your accent.
Yeah, thank you.
Who are you and where are you from?
My name is Yoli Mayor. I'm Cuban from Miami.
Wow. Very good.
Yoli Mayor.
All right. What are you going to share with us today?
I'm going to be doing an original for you guys.
Okay.
The name is Beautiful Broken Things.
Awesome.
Breathing fire, can't you see the smoke coming out of our ears? Huh. We're fighting for love, can't you see your pain lives in your fears? Biting off more than you can chew, you'd never expect what I'll do. Oh, bone is stronger once it's broke, our injury sealed in gold. Now its treasures can't be bought, it won't be sold. Even if over us you paint, there's a power to our pain, fuel you can't contain. We'll tell our story today. Oh. Beautiful broken things, oh, that name in my ear, I hear it ring. Beautiful broken things, oh, I'm a beautiful broken thing.
Yeah.
Thank Very you good. So much.
All right, Very Yoli. Good.
I love your command. When you start singing, people pay attention and perk up. I like somebody to come set the tone of the energy.
We as artists, especially as writers, you know, we're basically communicators of the human experience.
Absolutely.
So if we can get people crying with us or laughing with us or engaged with us, then all of a sudden they catch fire, we catch fire, everything goes. We caught fire. When you walked out on this stage and started, your first note was like, okay, come here.
Cool.
Yeah. And that's what entertaining and singing and this business is all about.
Thank you so much.
Yoli, I think you have a really cool texture to your voice, but I was trying to hear you play with dynamics. It kind of like came out. It was like a bullet, and it came
yes,
out.
Yes, I understand that.
And I'm like, when is she going to get softer? And then when is she going to like slap us across the face again? It was missing that ride.
I understand.
All right, let's vote.
I'm a yes.
Ooh.
I am a yes.
Thank you.
Yoli, I didn't feel it. I didn't connect with it, so I am a no.
I am, I'm going to take a gamble. I'm going to say, C!
Okay!
You're going to Hollywood!
Yeah, that was amazing.
There you
Thank
go.
Thank you so much.